Bit about Qatar Airways Group. We have one of the largest Gulfstream fleet for Qatar Executive. We are 14 hotels. The recent addition to our list of hotels included Melbourne and Sheraton. Qatar Duty Free, which is 40,000 square meters of combined retail, food, and beverage facilities at our hub, Hamal International Airport. Qatar Aircraft Catering Company, that serves more than 120,000 to 145,000 meals a day. Qatar Aviation Services, that provides world-class ground handling services to 27 different airlines operating out of Hamal International Airport. 2017 has also been a year of 20-year celebration for the Qatar Airways from the industry accolades. That included Skytrax's Airline of the Year Award.
There should be no borders up here, only horizons.
Yes, sir. Please, sir.
Okay. Namaskar. My name is Naveen Chawla. I'm a senior manager for Indian subcontinent for Qatar Airways. Qatar Airways operates to 13 cities in India, and we connect to over 150 destinations worldwide via our home and hub, Doha, Hamad. Right from Delhi, Mumbai, Hyderabad, Chennai, Bengaluru, Kolkata, Ahmedabad, Calicut, Kochi, Trivandrum, Chennai, Nagpur, and we are growing year by year. As an airline, we have expanded to more than 150 destinations around the world. So I'll tell you a bit about business class meal serving on board our flights. Actually, it is a meal serving which is on demand. So you can actually eat the meal at your convenience. You just don't have to eat at a regular interval that the crew brings it to you. It's meal on demand kind of a service. And also from India, like I explained during my presentation, we cater from 13 cities, fresh catering out of India. And we cater to the every taste in Indian culture. That means right from north to south, we serve different kind of meals, which is very essential to our passengers from India.